In this short video, I will tell you how to put a schedule on a Google form. तो ये Google form को हम कैसे एक time के साथ में on और off कर सकते हैं, how we can switch on or off a Google form at our desired time. So we will do this using a short script and I will put the script in the link in my description below. So मैं जो script है ये आपके description में डाल दूंगा video के. तो यहाँ देखिए आप. So this is the script. We'll click on more and click on script editor. In the script editor, this is the script. Okay. So now just put these two scripts here. This is to switch it on. तो इससे on होगा form और इससे form off होगा. और इसको लगाने के लिए बहुत ही easy चीज़ है. हम यहाँ पर जाएंगे ट्रिगर्स के अंदर एंड इन द ट्रिगर यू कैन पुट द ट्रिगर दैट यू डिजायर. सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई जस्ट सी द करंट ट्रिगर एंड आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू. ओके, 10 to 11 AM. सो दिस इज टू स्विच ऑफ एट 10 to 11 AM एंड दिस वन इज टू स्विच ऑन. दिस इज 1 AM टू 2 PM. Okay, so I will delete these triggers and show you how to set up new triggers. तो पहले मैं एक बार आपको दोबारा बता देता हूं कि to get to the triggers, you have to click here. So this will be empty. Click on add trigger. Now we will select which one, switch on at what time. So you'll use head here and we'll make it time driven. तो हम time driven बनाएंगे इसको. We'll use the day timer, every day at what time. So we can say at maybe 4 AM and click on save. So the form will become open at 4 AM. We'll click on this and give the permission, allow. So I think yes, this is done now and you will see the filter will come here, this trigger will come here. Now we'll make the trigger to switch off. So click on add trigger, switch off, time driven, source will be time driven. We'll put the day timer and the time will be 10 AM. So I want to switch it off, so we will use the form only in the morning. So हमने form को set किया है सुबह 4 बजे खुलेगा और 10 बजे के आसपास बंद हो जाएगा. Do also remember that this is 10 AM to 11 AM, so it will not be a fixed time, it will be between this period. Okay. And now I have set up the two triggers. This is switch on, this is switch off. You can always delete them and you can also make the changes by clicking on this edit button here. So you can delete using the three dots and by clicking on edit, you can see the time. You can always change the time like this. So that is your choice. So that is all. Now the form will automatically be on and off at the desired time and this is how it will look like. So if you go to responses, you can, right now it is showing accepting responses and so this is what it will look like. And after 10 AM it will be switch off, so it will look like this. Okay. You can also put a message here. This form is only open from 4 AM to 10 AM. Please make the entry within the
allotted.
So this is how it, now once I switch it on again. So that's it guys, I hope you like this video, and so you can take the script from the description. Okay guys, so the script, once again I will show you, the script will go from here, script editor. So just copy and paste the script and click on save. So this is the script, copy and paste it, you can give it a name here and just click on save. That's it.